Hey everybody, Bones here, Bones Garage, just bringing you an update what's going on at the garage. So, 1973 Cadillac Calise, my new ride. She is ready to rock and roll. So we did a bunch of work on her. We fixed the exhaust system. We built a trailer hitch, which I showed you the last time for her. And you can see it right there. There's our new trailer hitch. Had to widen it by 2 feet, a foot to either side, to get that trailer hitch to fit back there. We fixed the exhaust system, redid almost all of it. Then we put new air shocks in the rear, so this way when I got my trailer on there, I can lift the rear end up so it's not dragging down on the ground. Fixed the braking system, fixed all the front end, got all new linkage in there, so this way the front end handles nicely, and did a tune-up, put a new distributor in there, an HEI with a Petronix setup, so this way it has a multi-spark with a rev limiter and a 50,000 volt coil, put new tires on it, had a set of rims that we threw on there, the nice Kregers. And this car is ready to rock and roll. A few other odds and ends that we did, but that's not important. And then got everything on the interior working. This car also has working air conditioning. And the air conditioning is absolutely beautiful on this car. It works great. It gets really cold in there, even on a nice hot day. So there you go. We're just waiting for the vinyl graphic company to finish printing out all of the vinyl for this thing. And we're going to have the Bones Garage on there with the LOL Bones for the phone number, the web address up on the front, and then the logo on the hood and probably on the trunk. So yeah, got a bunch more still to do to her. Alrighty guys, I will talk to you real soon. Have a good one. Okay, bye.